Vivek's appropriating our culture, period.
Dude, this is our boy we're talking about here, okay?
You don't find it odd that when we text each other, he sends me the black thumbs up emoji?
I find it more odd that two grown-ass men text with emojis. Okay.
Why do you guys think Vivek is appropriating?
From the Gucci he rocks to the music he listens to.
And all the drugs that he deals.
Huh?
Which have absolutely nothing to do with black culture.
Grownish is all new. Wednesday at 8 on Freeform.